these movies also. Just want to mention that I feel like GTO is the big spark onto my me actually getting into cars and actually liking them. I feel like this car is really incredibly beautiful and it's amazing. Just making sure I'm saying the right thing. If I say anything wrong, please mention it. I apologize if I do. But the Nissan GTR does it in 19. It ranges from $100,000, which is, it's a good amount. But I think for this type of car, it's good. It's kind of a range of other cars like Ferraris and Lambos. It is cheaper.
Are actually great.